to build a hope and a world of fears. Share so much that we share that it's done. We're aware it's a small world after all.
Welcome to my channel. If you're new, hi, I'm Roxana, and today I've got a haul slash magic mail video for you guys today, and some of it is from the Disney store, and some of it is from the Disney Movie Club. There we go. and I'm wearing like one of the shirts that I got from Hawaii that's in my Hawaii haul video. When you miss Hawaii and everything that you're wearing is Hawaii related and themed. Alright, so this first thing, let's start with what I got from the Disney Movie Club. I always end up, although that was an easy rip. Okay, let's see. This time I got two different movies from them. Let's put that there. So, I've got the Cinderella Anniversary, edition, and it's got Walt's signature right here. I think I have like their diamond edition of this one. And then I've got Cinderella 2 and Cinderella 3 like combo pack, and it looks like a Disney Movie Club exclusive. Cinderella 2 Dreams Come True, and then Cinderella 3 A Twist in Time, which, believe it or not, I've never seen either of the sequels. So that's the magic mail that I've got. And then on to the Disney store items. One of the items I'm not going to be showing you guys because it is a part of a box swap that I'm doing, and the person that I got does watch my video, so I don't want them peeking into one of the items that they got in their box swap box. Anyways, so I picked up the Disney Wisdom collection for this month. There goes that video. And this month is Pinocchio, and then the quote is from the Blue Fairy, and it says, "Always let your conscience be your guide." You've got the quote pin, which is right here, and you've got Jimmy right here and Figaro. You don't really see, I feel like Jiminy and Figaro are really underrated Disney characters that you don't see a whole lot of merch for. You see a little bit more merch for Jiminy than you do Figaro. He does have slightly more merch than Figaro does. But yeah, this is what the pin looks like. Let me take the packaging off. I can unwrap it. Is a better look at what they look like. And then the quote pin has the quote for the month. This is my third Jiminy Cricket pin that I have. I'm starting to like slowly develop a Pinocchio collection, and by like Pinocchio collection I mean characters from the entire movie, not just Pinocchio himself. So any pins that contain any of the characters from Pinocchio is what I'm going to be starting to collect. And then, I think that's the receipt. You guys don't need to know how much I paid. And then I got the mug to go with it. And then the mug also contains the quote, let your conscience, always let your conscience be your guide. And then on the other side, and then this is what this bottom picture, now it's kind of hard to tell, is what is on the other side of the mug. But yeah, that's pretty much it for this video. I know it's short and quick. It's a short little video, but the other item that's in this bag I can't show you guys, which you guys will see once my person who gets my box opens it up in September is when the swap is supposed to happen, or when the video is going to be going up. I was going to include pins that I had ordered from Marcy Mouse, and I feel really bad and so embarrassed that I accidentally deleted the tracking number, the email that she sent that contained the tracking information, and I haven't received the pins yet, so I'm like, oh my god. And I was gonna include them in this video, but I was a nincompoop and accidentally deleted important information that I needed to help track down those pins and make sure that they got to me on time. That's my fault. So yeah, when I do get those pins, I will do a video on those. Anyways, so if you are new to my channel, I would love it if you would hit the subscribe button, click on the notification bell, and become a part of my little corner of YouTube right here, little family that I got going on. I also have partner channels that will be linked. Those, oh, their video, their channels will be linked down below. Oh my goodness. And yeah, I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.